Hello wonderful people, welcome to my channel World of Achievers and do not forget to subscribe. Becoming IPS is a dream for many people. Firstly, IPS stands for Indian Police Service. It is one of the most reputed and prestigious posts. The four steps to become IPS are applying to UPSC, CSE Prelim, CSE Final and lastly Interview. These are the four steps to become IPS. Before that, we will discuss eligibility criteria. There are three factors. First one is, one must be a citizen of India to become an IPS. The candidate must be at least 21 years of age. And let's see category wise. In general, 32 is age limit and number of attempts is 7. In OBCs, 35 and 9. In SC and ST, 37 and no limit for number of attempts. This is all about that. And third point is, one must have degree from recognized university or any professional courses like CA, CS, CMA and etc. Let's go step by step. Step 1. Applying to UPSC. IPS exam is conducted by UPSC. The candidates will be notified about the exam during the month of December through a popular newspaper or on their website. I'll provide the link of UPSC website in the description. Do visit. Before writing exam, one has to get the application form along with the information voucher from any post office. The address that the mail has to be addressed is this. It to be addressed to this address. Let's discuss step 2. That is USC prelims, that is civil service exam. Is conducted for IPS officers, will be conducted in month of May and June, and the results for the same will be announced in the month of July and August. The marks allotted for the exam are 400, which are distributed among two papers. The papers will be objective type, that is multiple choice question. Nextly, third step is CSE mains. The CSE mains can only be written by the student who have successfully completed CSE prelims. The CSE mains are usually held in month of October. The exams will be of descriptive type. Next comes last step, that is personal interview. After completing CSE mains, the qualified candidates are called for an interview with the authorities of UPSC. During this interview, candidate subject knowledge as well as mental ability will be tested. Approximately 400 to 450 candidates gets into the final list of selected candidates. Those who have secured top rank will be admitted as IPS into the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Police Academy. They will be trained rigorously for a year, where the candidates will be tested all aspects of administration and policy. According to the requirement of central and state government, they will be posted into police and investigative organizations. And regarding physical requirement and exam pattern for IPS, I'll make separate video on it, so don't miss them. So friends, this is all about how to become IPS, series number 1. Thanks for watching and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more interesting videos. Thanks once again.